from the top. 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, and hit.
Well, today's the money. Today is the day that we spend our entire year waiting for.
The look on the kid's face when a performer from Hamilton walks in. These are kids that have been listening to that soundtrack for years.
3, 4, 5, 6.
They have a chance to be upstairs in our studio, dancing and being coached by Broadway stars.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Today's class was so incredible. It was so fun to be able to dance with like Broadway actors.
And hit. Yes, right and left. You have touch and touch. The reason why I do this is because I remember going to these master classes of someone who took the time out from their daily schedule, their show schedule, to teach 6, 7, and a boom, boom, boom. I got it, so I wanted to give it forward, and I will continue to give it forward for as long as I can.
1, 2, 3, Tyler and I, when we teach together, it's so fun, and it's exciting, and it's more than I could ever ask for, to have someone like him on the road with me, and to be able to like go to these cities and go to these studios and teach as many kids as we can.
I thought I was dreaming at first, like, just have the opportunity just to work with a Broadway actor and an actress.
Yeah, at the head. Right, left.
Spotlight really focuses on students and their programs that they have at their schools, trying to find ways to help fill the gaps. So offering a master class with a Broadway touring show is just one of the many ways we get to engage.
Spotlight creates that space where you can learn and grow, but also showcase your talents as well.
Now is the time to have a conversation about anything regarding the show, anything regarding auditioning and all that stuff.
No matter if they're going to be doing arts or not, they have the power to do exactly what I'm doing right now, to learn and then spread the word.
And to let them know, like, to have fun. I think I didn't get told enough just to have fun. And I think this provides the opportunity to do that.